As we understand that God has the mercy to guide our enemies, we also understand that God has given us the strength to resist them. And so until and if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guides them in His mercy, then we need to draw on that strength to resist them and to not be afraid of them. Whoever they may be, whatever office they may hold, Allah has given us something to ground us and something to grant us strength.